High School Crossfire is brought to you by
and
everybody's smiling. Skin God is for everyone.
But if in a place like Uganda, even if the president decides to announce for the next term, well, he is allowed.
POI.
He failed actually to
point of information.
Not taken.
This is the High School Crossfire. Welcome back.
So that people can be molded into better and better citizens that care about each other. These rules not granted. My source is www.markbyteachers.com. A recent study found that religious children are more likely to believe fictional tales and have a tougher time separating fantasy from reality. But that's not all that bad. Why? Believing in fiction and having a creative mind can be beneficial in brain development. I raised my case. I'm Munira Musa from Boma Secondary School. Thank you.
I cannot imagine that all of us have been poisoned by the negators. But don't worry, I brought the antidote. I'm Okmai Bono Kamai, Lakeside College, Luzira. And this house could abolish religious primary and secondary schools. I am affirming the resolution because of my following views. But before, I would love to pass scratch for the negators. We cannot get religion time only at school. This was mainly emphasized by the second negator again. Let me tell you, religious morals and beliefs about our religion can be got at home, not at school. That's why we go to church
POI.
Almost every Sabbath day.
POI.
Not granted. There is wastage of time since we have to use a lot of time in church. For example, in the SDS schools, they use a whole Sabbath which would have been used for crafts since some students are not very good at academics in particular. My second line of argument is if you go in a school which is really for Islams or for Muslims, you can and you're an SDA, you cannot have time to pray on Sabbath. They are forced to go for Friday worship. My third line of emphasis is that there is segregation among students and staff. In some schools, in fact, they segregate the staff since they are not of that religion. This will bring to no development. Instead, that's why we are lagging behind. Religious schools should be abolished. When we look at the religious schools in Africa, majorly today, we are saying that most, to emphasize on my point of wastage of time, most of the time is wasted in church. This happens even in Muslim schools, because it's compulsory in some schools, church is compulsory, so they are left with no option, instead wasting their time, which would have contributed to their understanding more in class, or maybe crafts, just as I said. I remain Okmai Bono Kamai, who is 100% an affirming person, and hereby I rest my case.
Good evening, members. My name is Amani Isaac from Bomo Senior Secondary School. I'm negating the resolution. I will start by rebutting on the following views given by the farmers. The last farmer started by saying that religious schools decay cultural morals. Like, for instance, let us talk about female genital mutilation. How can you support that morals? And the only thing which is reducing that thing is through education in religious school, because in churches and in mosques, they're preaching again and those such things, and they're encouraging religious act like in Muslim circumcision, which is what? Helping in prevention of what? HIV in some percentage. And also you said about Sergeant Obel Waste of Time. Let me tell you, for instance, the English percentage of schools in Uganda, mostly religious founded schools, are the ones who are performing. You check up the name of Budu. They were started by missionary those days. And if you see Lakeside itself also, you came here because of academic, and the performance here is too high because it is founded by religious school. This is a religious school, I know you very well. You know that one very well. Started by what? SDA. And all, for instance, also you go to Kabikama SDA. Those are all religious founded schools. And for instance, Bombay SDA also. So that's not a waste of time. Please wait. Let me finish very well. That religious school don't waste time. They put that thing in programs. Like in Catholic school, they have program for prayers, time for education. And on Sunday, you have to go for what? For prayers. And in these schools, you have to have time for, is it Bible study and Sabbath? They don't put that on every day. Why are you performing? Why are you, if they don't give you what? The enough wisdom. And why do you see this school, which you're supporting, to be there? So please, my members, try to understand this. Don't come and deceive us. You're talking about... By the way, this thing of... I'm just hearing from members. You bust with something when you have not got clear evidence. Why do you tell us the name of the school which is doing that thing? For instance, we have single schools which are performing, like Kabalega, they are performing, but they're single school. And I've never had any cases of what? Please wait. And for you, I want to talk about talents. You said religious school put times in prayers only. And for instance, the second form, I said, there's no talents, there's no what encouraging about talent. But last Coca-Cola tournament, you saw who were there, Kachitende, those are St. Mary's, Chibuli, these are religious founded schools. Please, what is it?
Can you please tell us how many cultures have accepted?
Okay, let me tell you one thing. You are talking about how many countries, but Uganda, maybe Uganda are affirmed, it is not clear, because I've never seen this being
Please
wait. And also I want to tell about you knowledge. Knowledge is not all about books, what? But knowledge, you have to grow with all knowledge. In Bible, to make a good leadership, you have to have skill in religion also. So you want to mean that you go to this charter school where there's no religion, and you go on, most of the students said, we have gone on for holidays. We don't want to waste our time with something which will stress us, going to the church, going to the mosque. Why will you go there? But in school, instead you study Bible, that's where you get the morals. And also someone told about, in the first person talk about segregation. In religious school, you talk about segregation. For instance, for us in Muslim school, and I'm Isaac, and for me, in our school, we have scripture union. That's why you can even ask our SP and you have to confirm if you want the evidence. And the chairperson of scripture union is right with us here.
Talking
about segregation, why will you say something like that? First, get research and then find about something before you split it out. And also, I want to talk about rules and regulations. Before joining school, they give you rules and regulations. For instance, in Catholic school, they will tell you this is Catholic founded school. For instance, everything which is done is Catholic. So if you don't abide by it, don't sign the rules and regulations here. So if you say, they will ask you at the end, they say, have you already affirmed by this rule and regulation? I've read very well and I affirmed by it that I'm a student of this school. So you sign it. Why will you say that's injustice? They're segregating. Why they tell you go to church? That is you who are the one who decided, not them to force you to decide. And also, yes, what were you saying?
Can you please tell us?
Your time is done. Sorry, next time better. Okay, I want to talk about... They have said about 90% of the Ugandan to be what? Non-religious. And that's why missionary thought of bringing religious schools. Because even Sheikh, most of the foundation of religious schools are started by missionaries. So that's why they thought of, in order to encourage more Africans to come what? In religion. That's why you see those of St. Mary's Budu. I mean, Budu King College started those days by the time of Mutesa. You can understand that, man. Please, my members, let us stand on the facts, not something which is created by someone. For this, I remain my eyes up from Bombay Senior Secondary School. I rest my case.
This is the High School Crossfire. We'll be back in a minute.
High School Crossfire is brought to you by...
And...
Everybody's smiling. Skin God is for everyone.
But if in a place like Uganda, even if the president decides to announce for the next term, well, he is allowed.
POI.
He failed actually to
point of information.
Not taken.